So, Mr. Crest said we should talk about work, but not here. So is there a room in the back or something? Cool, I'll get set up.
So, Mr. Crest said you might be able to help me out with something.
Well, not me, so that's clear. It's not me you're going to be helping. And I want it understood that I am not involved. Just a bystander doing a favor. And this is not an offer of employment so much as an opportunity. And, well, anyway, that's just getting a bit technical. But the point is, sometimes our fair and legal justice system makes mistakes. And this is one such time. Here he is, Professor Maxim Rashkovsky. You know the professor? Used to be head of research for the army. 3 doctorates. Overconfident polymath, vain sociopath, tedious egomaniac, control freak, geneticist, weapons development, engineer, car nut, but definitely not a people person. Accused of espionage along with everything else? You don't remember? Well, lucky you. Exceedingly vain and self-absorbed man, brilliant at everything he does, yada yada yada, makes you want to puke. He's a goddamn traitor. I mean, he's a rat, but he pays. Incarcerated for a crime he did commit, but, well, let's just say money talks and he's going to walk. So, we got a few things to get ready, all pretty straightforward. Do them one at a time, but any way you like. Standard op for a gov fact breakout, if you know what I mean. Rad. All right, first thing's a plane. Then we got a bus, and then, well, 2 things. We got the inmate transfer schedule and Rashkovsky's car. More on that later. Let me show you. We need a plane to get the professor out of the country. It's currently being used to traffic drugs by transnational street gang, the Vagos. The bus. We need a standard Bolingbroke transport vehicle. The least traffic is on the route from Polito Bay. All right, that's where you're going to be able to get a hold of one. You can get a hard copy of the inmate transit schedule at the LSPD's Mission Row station. Go in unarmed. Play it cool, you might not have a problem. That's a 2-person job, max. The other 2-hander is our guy's prize Casco. We believe it's about to be shipped to Korea by a luxury car theft ring. Okay, Mr. Crest said you guys are at least semi-competent, so, well, Professor Rashkovsky pays well.
Thank you. expect more of them any second now. But remember, the mission is the plane.
Thank you.
cost money, and this is costing us, it's costing Rishkovsky enough already. So you're hitting the transport, and you're not second-guessing us again.
Thank you.
Looks like you're clear. Everyone thinks it's a breakout gone wrong. They're looking in the wrong place. Bring the transport to the junkyard outside Sandy Shores. One of my people will look after it till we go in. Cigarettes, a pint of Pruno up his ass. Amazing what they can fit up there, the lifers especially. You know those games you play where someone gets out a rocket launcher? People go, where is he keeping that? It's so unrealistic. I say to them, you've clearly not spent much time in the U.S. prison system. Levity and pop culture references are useful tools when trying to gain trust of new associates.
Onto this for you.
You got a car? Okay, make sure no one's following you. wanted by the police. Unless you're turning yourself in, that is. It's the cops. We'll be right back.
I bet your wife hates
How's
you.
It, brah?
I bet she does.
You got it? All right, get out of there.
I know what you think.
Okay, one more thing. I'm gonna need you to torch the cop car to stop this coming back at us. There are some gas cans under the Olympic Freeway in Marietta Heights that'll do the job. Good work on the schedule, but now you've got to wait till the team on the car delivers it. Make yourselves useful or make yourselves scarce, okay? Goodbye.
Hey, good work, people. Great job. Nice, we're still in business. Very well done. All of you. Very, very non-incriminating. Yes, that's the word I'm looking for. You know, it's ironic given we, maybe now's not the best time to discuss irony. God, what is wrong with me? You know, I'm usually such a high achiever, you know, for a criminal. So, before we remove Professor Rashkovsky from his unwelcome stay in prison, we've got to clean up a few other loose ends pertaining to the case. Yes, it's a killing, but no, it's nothing immoral at all. Just lawyers. Well, the professor's old business associate and two lawyers, but really it's all the same. I mean, I always say, if you can't kill a couple lawyers to bend the law to your will, then who can you kill, right? Oh, here they are, Gavin Van De Loop and Josh Sherman. Get them on the way to City Hall, get the documents they're carrying. The business partner is Dima Popov, extremely rich, extremely paranoid, and extremely horrible. Don't cry for this guy, no one else will. He's renting a place up in Richmond Glen. Just him and a huge security team. Get close to him, take him down, and after that, we should be ready to go.
Position on the rooftop. in pursuit. Good work, team.
Got a bit of a problem. Some asshole got wind of what we're up to. Apparently, killing a guy's closest associate puts a bit of a spotlight on him. Anyway, now I'm told they put a price on the professor's head, so we gotta move. Now, is that clear? Can we get going? All right. And remember, the professor's paying you, not me. Not me at all. So keep him alive. Based on this inmate transfer schedule, Bolingbroke are expecting a new arrival. One of you is going to intercept the transport, make sure it doesn't get there. Two of you are going to be taking our prison bus and making your way into the facility in its place. You'll be playing inmate and guard. Stay in character as long as it's useful, then make your way to the rooftops. I'll get on the radio and give you a path to the prof. Meanwhile, the pilot will have picked up the plane and be waiting on the evac in the air. Whoever stole the bus will be bypassing the prison and torching it somewhere discreet. After that, it's just a matter of getting your guy out of the clink and getting him onto the plane. Everyone flies out of there except for the bus thief. Professor Reshkovsky takes control of the plane. The three of you on board take a jump. The professor's out of U.S. airspace and reunited with his precious car. Simple. Should be the easiest money you'll ever make. Speak soon.
Thank you.
bus, the officer's driving, the transporter's in the back playing inmate. If the perimeter team do their job, you'll go in place of the scheduled bus. No one will know the difference. This operation's burnt if you attract police attention, so keep your heads down. Got it? Okay, get to work.
Just one, huh? I thought the drug laws were keeping us full. Come on.
Okay, get to it. As long as they think you're an inmate and a guard, they shouldn't raise the alarm. I said shouldn't.
Don't make me shoot.
I thought they were sending professionals. I collaborate and nearly get a ship for their pleasure. Just give me... Guys, there are some screws I hope we run into. Let's go!
Warning,
this is lockdown.
west. That's your exit out of the northern yard. We are going to incentivize this. We need Reshkovsky out of the country quickly and in good health. The better you do those things, the better you're paid. evasive maneuvers, get clear, then head toward the drop zone. This all goes to plan. You rendezvous on the beach in the Palomino Highlands. And remember, Reshkovsky's paying you to get him out. I'm just a friendly stranger you know very little about. I should say, I've been impressed by your professionalism. Now, I'm not gonna go into it, but Reshkovsky's part of something bigger, way bigger. I need to make a few more inquiries and we'll be ready to go on a job that requires your particular skill set. Don't retire on me just yet.